You ready?
Yeah. Are you smoking that crack over there?
Maybe. So what are we doing today?
Doing some geocaching.
What are we taking to go geocaching?
Geocache mobile.
Alright, so today we're here trying to find a geocache in Macungie. Al's here. Alright, so it says that we're...
Hold on, I have an idea.
Alright, so we're here in Macungie trying to geocache. It's the Checkmate series number 2. Let's see if we can find this mofo.
We're at this bench. Kurt's gonna give it a little physical, see what happens.
Found its prostate. Got it.
Let's take a look inside.
Ooh. All right, so we ran out of batteries the last video, but now we're at Weiss. We're about to do some geocaching and see if we can find it at the red box. I don't know if I'm going to bring the camera or not, but it's kind of weird filming a red box. So we found the one at the red box, but it was kind of in a suspicious area to be filming, and people might ask questions. So we didn't film it.
I'm a state-of-the-art 60-inch flat-screen TV.
I'm a state-of-the-art 60-inch flat-screen TV. But not to brag or anything.
The Great Ice Cream Challenge.
Where are we going next, Al?
Go and get some ice cream!
Really?
The Great Ice Cream Challenge!
Where?
Coming up next!
What's your idea, Al?
So I was thinking to see the... doing an interview, Courtney!
God, ruined it.
Yeah.
Ruined our lives.
My life is ruined. So, I was thinking, you should call the cops. Once you're done calling the cops, call the local pizza shop and order a pizza and see who shows up first. The cops or the delivery person delivering pizza?
I'm gonna guess it's probably gonna be a pizza delivery person because they actually have to make money.
It's true.
Cops, they get paid regardless.
It's gonna be a fun experiment to see.
But how can we do it without getting, actually caught?
Get a building on fire.
I think there's less extreme ways to do it. I mean, we could find a payphone. Alright, so we found the next geocache. Let's see where it is on your phone. Focus. Alright, you get the idea. It's like over there somewhere.
Let's go find it.
Alright, so the clue was to go and find something, what, cool?
Yeah.
Be cool?
Narrate it.
No.
Just read it. I can't see it. Anyway. Alright, so, yeah. I'm guessing this, because it's the only thing around here. Got it?
Nailed it.
Sweet. Alright, let's see what's inside.
Somebody's house keys.
We got paid.
Somebody. The payout on this one's real good.
Alright, sweet. Alright, you sign that off.
It's enough to buy a small ice cream cone.
So what are you going to put in it? You're going to leave that.
We'll just...
You got to take a quarter at least.
Take a quarter.
Yeah.
Had to quick make a beer stop.
Alright, that works.
We're at Changi's. Gonna get some beer.
Alright, so we're behind Shangy's now, looking for another geocache. This says it's magnetic. Our first instincts were to check this pole on the bottom. Did not see anything. We even lifted it up, so if you're thinking it's that, it's not. I'll see if I can hold this while lifting this up. No, got nothing. Actually, Al, can you hang on? Hold this?
Yep.
I have an idea.
Is it still running?
Alright, so I guess we did get it. Alright. So yeah, it was underneath the thing, but it was on the inside, magnetized to the inside of it, so. And, oh, we got a Tweety Bird bracelet. And this is for the signer.
Signer?
Oh, signing it.
Anywhere. There you go. I'm sorry, guys, for lying to you, but it was on the pole.
It's not even worth it.
It's not even worth it?
Not even worth it.
Yeah. No, I'm fucking lying to you.
Okay.
You're such a liar, Al.
Me?
Yeah. We got our beer, by the way. Next location, we are in Emmaus someplace. Over near some stuff. This little triangle thingy. Alright, so we got a hint from a friendly neighbor.
Where is it?
I don't know, is there a bird on any of these?
He said it's in this shrub. No, I don't want to find it.
Got it.
Well, found it. Hold that.
No!
How am I supposed to write?
What do those papers say?
Geocache, blah, 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 accident.
Alright, sign this off and then let's get out of this pop stand.
The guy. I think I knew what we were doing and didn't just like call.
Alright, so we're back in Emmaus again, looking for another one. What's this one called?
Pick up a $50 gift certificate, only 25 bucks.
Welcome to the family.
Sounds like something from Italian at the light.
Mm-hmm.
Sweet deal of the week with Biagio.
Isn't that like Olive Garden's quote or something?
No, I think that's we got free breadsticks and salad.
Oh, okay. Okay. I was an idiot.
Strength medicine that sent an out, including congestion, with no prescription needed. And in a recent clinical study with Nasacort going nose to nose with flu.
I have no idea where it was. That doesn't even look like an extra small.
I'm pretty sure that's fake.
So Courtney found this one. She found a little surprise in there. We're gonna name him Nemor.
You shouldn't have opened it until we were able to see your expression, Leroy. Oh, nope, yep, that is real. No, it's not real.
Did you mess up the pen? Let's geocaching with all of us. Alright, yeah, we're heading out now. We're done geocaching for the night. And we're gonna go home and drink beer. What are you doing, Al?
Took the Camaro out, so gotta do the,
by mullets. Alright, we're back. at Fab Shop, and now we're going to drink beer.
We're already packing it up.
What kind you got?
We got some Hell's Yeah. I can't read that one. Canoe Paddler, Summer Shandy, and some Barry Weiss.
Woo! Yeah, I got my own variety pack here, too.
Isn't Barry Weiss the freaking...
musician?
No, that guy from that Storage Shed show.
I don't know.
The old dude?
I think it was shop teacher in high school. His name Mr. Weiss.
Yeah, but this guy's more relevant because he's on TV.
No.
We got a buffer.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nice.
I wonder what you got.
Oh, lights are out.